Baby Noodle led the sort of life the working stiff dreams about. Driving a Studebaker, making pies with his wife, taking a dip in the old swimming hole. Yes, sir, Happy Noodle had it good and he wasn't complaining. He always smiled and tipped his hat and said, "Nice weather we're having, regardless of the weather." Now, as most protagonists do, he had an antagonist, polar opposite, bent on nullifying his happy existence. His name was Sad Noodle, a pathetic excuse for an egg and flour mixture with a little extra water just for tears. He worked at a successful firm and was under a lot of stress, and this is the story of their ultimate battle.
Happy Noodle versus Sad Noodle. Happy Noodle versus Sad Noodle.
As Happy Noodle was out mowing the lawn with a smile and a song, and Edsel pulled up in front of the house. It was Sad Noodle. He leaned his ruby head out the window and said, "Look, Happy Noodle, I'm sick of being your polar opposite. You know, sad all the time and whatnot. It makes it hard to get along. I've come to challenge you to a duel to the death." So Happy Noodle put down the mower and obliged, saying, "If it'll make you happy," and Sad Noodle cringed. He opted the back seat and they were off to the gravel pit. Happy Noodle singing all the way and Sad Noodle driving like a madman. "This'll end it all," thought Sad Noodle, and they prepared for the fight. Strange sight, two noodles standing face to face, one smiling and one frowning.
Happy Noodle versus Sad Noodle. Happy Noodle versus Sad, Sad Noodle. Happy Noodle versus Sad Noodle. Happy Noodle versus Sad, Sad Noodle.
Thinking on a sweet Sad Noodle, you said it's a whip, and tried to trip Happy Noodle, but he slipped and he flipped face first on the ground with the sound. Like a wet noodle slap on the ground kind of sound. Then Happy Noodle wrapped Sad Noodle up around a tree. Said, "See, Sad Noodle, don't you mess with me, cause I'll be the battle soon. Dropped Happy Noodle off at his door and said, "You know what? I don't think that helped me very much." And Happy Noodle said, "Sad Noodle, why don't you come in for some pie?" And Sad Noodle said, "No, I'm sorry, I don't like pie that much, but thanks all the same."
Happy Noodle!